These are the worst Air Jordan 11s to come out in the recent years. When I take the lid off the box, the first thing I notice is that they shape weird.
And not only that, what's going on with the widow's peaks and the little glue market?